Today, we are gonna fix Roblox error code 103 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to update Roblox and clear Xbox's cache files. An outdated Roblox can potentially cause problems, so we will first check if Roblox is up to date. To do this, press the guide button and then select My Games and Apps, then click on See All. We locate Roblox among our games and press the Menu button. We select Manage Game and Add-ons. After that, click on Updates, and if an update is available for Roblox, proceed to update it. To clear Xbox's cache files, press the Guide button, then navigate to Profile and System. From there, open Settings. Then go to Devices and Connections, and select Blu-ray. Then click on Persistent Storage. The reason we delete Xbox's cache files is that accumulated cache files may cause problems. Click Clear Persistent Storage to delete Xbox's cache files. Now you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Roblox. We do this because Roblox's files may have become corrupted, and these corrupt files could be causing problems. If that's the case, uninstalling and reinstalling Roblox should resolve the issue. To uninstall Roblox, we press the Guide button, then go to the Games section. Afterward, locate Roblox and uninstall it. Once Roblox is uninstalled, we will go to the Microsoft Store and re-download Roblox. I can't show this part because I am recording a video. After downloading Roblox, you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before concluding the video, there is something I would like to mention. If you have followed these steps and the problem still persists, it means the issue isn't on your end. This is because some Roblox game developers may not make their games compatible with Xbox. In such cases, unfortunately, there is nothing we can do. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.